In this video, I'll be showing you how to set up Ticket Toolbot in your Discord server. Start by heading to the Ticket Tool website. I'll include a link in the description. Click the Invite Ticket Tool button. You may need to sign into your Discord account on your browser. Expand the drop menu and select your Discord server. Click Continue. Make sure you're not giving administrator permissions, then authorize. Verify that you're human. If you're not automatically redirected, then head back to the Ticket Tool site. Click Login. Authorize again. Select Manage under your Discord server. Now head to your Discord server. Click on the server title and open the server settings. Select Roles from the side. Find the Ticket Tool role. Click on the side and hold, then drag the role up. You will want the role to be above most roles. I typically place it beneath the moderator roles. Save changes when done. Next, you need to create a role for staff that will reply to support tickets. If you already have one, then you can skip to the timestamp on screen. However, I recommend creating a specific role for support staff, as not all staff or moderators will want to deal with tickets. Click the Create Role button. Name the role Support Staff or something similar. Give the role a color if you like. I'll just use a default color. Scroll down and choose if you want the role to be displayed separately. As I am giving this role to moderators only, it's not needed. Disable the option to allow anyone to mention this role, then switch to permissions. Click the text to clear permissions. Move the role up the list on the left. You will want this somewhere below your moderator and bot roles. Save changes and close. Right-click on the side panel and choose to create category. Name the category Support or something similar. Enable the option to make it a private category, then click Next. Select all the roles that you want to be able to access the support tickets. If your server has a verification role or a role given to members via reaction roles, then be sure to select it. Also, be sure to select the Ticket Tool role and the staff role that will be responding to tickets. Click Create Category. Move the category to where you want it. Typically, somewhere near the top is best. Right-click on the category and choose to Edit Category. Switch to Permission on the side. Expand the Advanced Permissions if needed. Make sure the Everyone role is selected. Then, scroll down and enable the Read Message History option. Save changes and close. Click the plus sign on the Support category. Select Text Channel, then name it Support Ticket or something similar. Create Channel. Head back to the Ticket Tool dashboard. Select Panel Configs from the side. Click Create One. Name the panel. Click Create. Select the General option. Expand the Support Team Roles option. Then, select the role that will be responding to tickets. For my server, it is the Support Staff role. Save changes. Go back. Select Category. Expand the Category Created open menu and choose the Support Tickets category we created earlier. Save changes. Go back. Select Messages. Choose to Edit Panel Message. Expand the Embed Editor. Edit the message if you like. Be sure to include the need to click the emoji button to open a ticket. Save, then go back. Open the permissions option. Find the ticket owner permissions and choose to edit opened. Find the read message history option and enable it. Save changes, then go back to the panel configs page. Click the send button at the top. Expand the drop menu and select the ticket channel we created earlier. Click send. Head back to Discord and the ticket message will now be set up. Members can click the Create Ticket button to open a ticket. Once done, a new channel will be created that only the server staff and the member that opened the ticket can see. A staff member or the ticket creator can then close the ticket when needed. Secondary confirmation will be required. Staff members can also choose to transcript the ticket, reopen the ticket, or delete the ticket. Deleting the ticket will also delete the channel and is recommended in most cases. If you want to take your Discord to the next level, then check out our store below for pre-made channel headers and other graphics you may need. The Ticket Toolbot will now be set up in your Discord server. Check out another Discord video here.